According to some conditions substandard, the grassroots live and they die hard. While some call it home, others call it slum. Physical lack of resources cannot be minimized, bowing to thugs and drug bosses is a daily exercise. Ignored by government, subject to every abuse, but too many using ghetto as an excuse. So what a universal education, everyone has access. Look how Jamelia Harris from Lavantel climbed the stairway to success. But some only caught up in name brands, their lives do have no focus. Black man, take a look in the mirror, who keeping who at the back of the bus? Same ones who swear that they're struggling and how poverty is hell. Have 3 cell phones from me mobile and an next 2 from Digicel. So do the ghetto is reality. If you look around, you will find living in the ghetto of our mind. When the dog becomes the messiah and to him loyalty is blind, we're trapped in the ghetto. Survival could never cease. Even more than the carnal are the scars of the mental rape. Somebody already dead in a canal. Lord, you want to escape. Though I see the blacks through the music, escape poverty chains. But how they spend their wealth still leave me in pain. For when I take a look at MTV, Jay-Z and Diddy is king. But when I scrutinize the videos, it's still black girls they're exploiting. I know success depends on marketing and the music business real fierce. But why them girls have to show their neighboring and how all they paint and play stairs? So all who want to be massacred and that monster called Babylon, who keep promoting the passa-passa, who really keeping the black man down? The ghetto is reality, and the burden could bend your spine. Living in the ghetto of our mind. All who fall for Jay-Z, Big Pimpin', and for his Yankee dollars will whine and whine and whine and whine. Oh boy, give it.
In the void of no leadership, young gang and gang leaders bloom. Some may question the hero worship, but nature hates a vacuum. In this land of Of course there are victims, those who lack the skill to ever come out, tired from frustration, mired in stagnation. Evolution is what life is all about. Hear me? So if you're born on the beat town, don't let that be your Waterloo. It don't matter where you come from, but where you're headed to. You could take a man from the gutter, but it's sad on the other hand when you cannot take the gutter from the man. Listen. So all who may want to scorn me because I born behind the bridge, tell them yes, I was born in poverty, but that has been my privilege. I will be the first to admit, growing up there was plenty stress, but I've never been poor in spirit, and with talent I'm doubly blessed. I never use ghetto as an excuse to engage in violence and crime, cause I refuse to be a human refuse, sinking in a quicksand of slime. So though the ghetto is reality, even some of them were some sorry find, living in the ghetto of their mind. More than a space, a place, a location, if to that mindset you are resigned, you're trapped within the ghetto of your mind.